pandemic, did anyone almost get divorced? Just me? Thank you. Thank you. I feel seen. My husband and I, we met on a blind date that neither one of us wanted to go on. A smelly dive bar where all good things start. And the date went so well that I left my gold earrings on his bedside table. It's a little pro move. So he'd have to call me. Because what decent man doesn't return a lady's lovely gold earrings, tennis bracelet, and car keys? It worked. And we were married less than 6 months later, which didn't seem hasty to us at all, because when you know, you know. He also needed a green card, and I needed to shut my mother up. Lee is his name. He's a very nice, proper British man. And you'd think after 10 years I'd be sick of his accent, but I'm not. Even when we fight and he yells at me in British. Just like take my shirt off. I feel like I'm being scolded by Harry Potter. And he's so polite, even when we're having sex. Can we talk about this here? Do the children leave? When we're having sex, he's like, oh, oh, oof, oh, I'm arriving. We also have a kid. Did I mention that already?
No, not yet.
Sometimes when I'm very hydrated, I forget about him. But I have a lovely little son, and being a woman of a certain age means I'm also an elderly mother, and I know that because that's what it said on my chart at the hospital. I was at the park with Owen, that's his name, not too long ago, and an older gentleman there said, cute kid, your grandson? Oh, shit. Is correct. That man no longer has his original teeth. I love kids. I am a huge fan of their work. I just wasn't sure I wanted to own one. You know, because it's a lot of work. And during the pandemic, when my lovely gay friends were enjoying their nieces and nephews from a safe Zoom distance, I was losing my damn mind. Let's sing about it. When lockdown started, I was okay. I thought, really, how long can this last? I mean, what are we talking, like maybe 2 or 3 weeks? It's like a snow day. Some quality time at home with my child and Peppa the pig. A chance to relax and unwind. Not obsessed with when I'll book my next gig. And then when preschools shuttered, I said, oh boy, even more time to spend here at home, making crafts that I bookmarked on Pinterest and Goop. So who wants freedom when you can be home with your son who was just turning 2? The answer was clear all the time. No one told me, so I share it with you. Don't quarantine with a toddler. The truth is they're not that charming. These are their wild days, their mad existence, and they care fuck all for social distance. And as for my husband, who is still working from home, I never invited him in. though you'd think, as a rule, he'd be all I desire. That's an illusion. He is not the solution he promised to be. I once used to miss him at work, but now he's at home working me. It's all consuming, but there's another. He's right there zooming. Have I said too much? Well, there is nothing more I can think of to say to you. But all you have to do is look at me to know that every word